Let's get the first one up.
We're in the Cavern Club in Liverpool, just having a wee drink around the corner from the main stage. In this room, it's a bit more chilled out, you can have a chat, and it also has the music live from the screen. From that room. We've got all sorts of memorabilia.
This man's poem was written a long time ago in 1988. I was in a club called the Waterfront in Hull, and there was a scuffle outside, and I was taken to hospital called Christopher Alder. And he was picked up from that.